PFO is a small hole at the back of the heart. In fact, we all have them when we are born, but in most people, they close up in the first few years of life. For most patients, a PFO is not important, but in a small proportion of people, it can allow a blood clot to pass through it from the right side to the left side of the heart. And this blood clot can travel to the brain where it can cause a stroke. We know particularly in young people when they have a stroke and normal risk factors for stroke aren't present, that a PFO is often the culprit. And in these patients, then there is a good indication to close the PFO to reduce the risk of recurrence. We now have evidence from clinical trials that have shown closing a PFO in these circumstances can reduce the number of strokes that people have over the coming years. PFO closure itself is a straightforward catheter-based, minimally invasive procedure that can be performed under local anaesthetic with the patient awake. During this procedure, we introduce either a small umbrella or even a suture-based technology, which allows us to effectively close the hole and reduce the risk of any further blood clots crossing through it and causing a stroke. Patients can be discharged either the same day or the next day and go back to normal activities almost immediately. PFO closure does have a few small risks associated with it, but significant and life-changing complications are extremely rare. And we will, of course, discuss these with you prior to the procedure.